subtle differences in England, for example, this is what their post office, their mailbox looks like. Pretty neat.